Hi guys, I want to start off by saying Happy Valentine's Day. Today is February 14th, the day of love. And I just wanted to say, I hope you guys have an amazing Valentine's Day, whether you're spending it with your boyfriend, your husband, your family, your friends, yourself, your animals, you know, whatever you want to do. I'm just going to hang with my family. My dog and guinea pig are my Valentine's, so hey. I'm fine with that, but either way, I'm still gonna get glammed up today. I have not done my makeup yet, in case you guys haven't noticed, and I'm basically just gonna do my makeup for you guys on camera. It's pretty self-explanatory. I'm gonna speed through some parts, tell you guys what I'm doing, and that's about it. Hope you guys have an amazing Valentine's Day. And yeah, let's just get on started. So basically, seeing how this video is not filmed in my room, I have brought all sorts of makeup that I wanted to use today back here to where I film, and now I have to dig through everything. So I'm going to start off by moisturizing my face as always with my Clean and Clear Morning Burst Hydrating Gel Moisturizer. I love this stuff. It's especially great if you have oily skin because it sinks into your skin really fast and it won't make you oily throughout the day, but it's still just a great moisturizer if you have oily skin because it still makes your makeup go on nice and smooth without being thick feeling. Quite a bad skin week. I have cleared up a bunch of my breakouts, but a bunch have also formed this week. It's like they never stay all the way gone. The second you get some gone, new ones form. So, I mean, hey, that's just life. This one here was like, will you be my Valentine? And I was just like, no, but he came anyway. As I mentioned in my previous Get Ready With Me video, I am going to be having a full, huge, in-depth foundation routine video coming super duper soon about the reasons why I apply my foundation the way I do, how I apply my foundation, and just super in-depth. Any questions you guys might have about my foundation routine will be answered in that video. I am using the Revlon Colorstay foundation, and my Real Techniques Expert Face Brush. Wearing black today in remembrance, in tribute, and in support of Talia, TaliaJoy18 here on YouTube. That was her idea, was to wear black on Valentine's Day. For support of childhood cancer, so I am wearing my black lace shirt today. My foundation is done. I'm going to go on in and prime my eyes with the Lorac Behind the Scenes Eyeshadow Primer. I don't use this primer every single day, but on like fancier days I do, because using the NYX Infinite Shadow Stick in the shade Almond. I have an idea in my mind on how I want my eyeshadow to look today, so I'm going to try to recreate what I'm kind of seeing in my mind. Hopefully you guys will be able to tell because this lighting isn't the greatest. It's kind of washing me out. Okay, taking my Naked 3 palette, What Is New? Everybody's using this in their Valentine's Day tutorials, and so, of course, I gotta use it for part of my look today. Pretty much just using this as my transition shade with the Sigma E40. I'm bringing this all through my crease, a little bit up onto my brow bone, just all over the place. As always, every single time I use my Naked 3 palette, I always use Limit and Nooner at the same time. So I'm going into Nooner now, which is like a pinky taupe called Sigma E25. I'm going to take this kind of heavily into the lower portion of my crease, focusing it into my outer corner, but slightly bringing it inwards, just keeping it into my actual socket. Now I'm going to go ahead and use my Sigma E55. My Sigma brushes are like my favorite thing ever. And I'm going to go ahead and mix Liar and Factory. my pajama pants still. They're like Valentine's Day, right? They say love. My camera's dying. Grab the chargers. Back in with Nooner. Rebuild that. I want to use my It's Judy Time palette or my Lorac Pro palette, but I really need a nice matte dark brown color. This one here has Sable and Espresso that I could use, but this one here has this this color right here, which is really pretty, so I don't really know which one to use. My Rock Pro palette, I'm going to mix Sable and Espresso. They're both nice matte dark brown colors. I'm just going to use this little fluffy brush from EcoTools. Take the cream color. For my lips, I'm going to be doing kind of a nude pink lip. I wanted this dark pink, but it was really dark, so I'm going to mix it with a nude. Alright you guys, this pretty much wraps up my video. I really hope y'all enjoyed. Like I mentioned, I hope y'all have an awesome day, an awesome Valentine's Day, an awesome month. Be sure to read the description box down below for any important information. I love you guys so much. Happy Valentine's Day, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye guys! Mwah.